In this video, we will talk about No Time to Die release date delayed again. It seems James Bond has been thwarted again. No Time to Die, the latest installment in the 007 franchise, has been delayed once again as the coronavirus pandemic continues to keep most of the country in lockdown. The film, previously scheduled for an 2nd April release, will now hit theaters on 8 October 2021. The spy thriller, which will be the 25th James Bond movie since 1962, Dr. No kicked off the series, was originally set to open in November of 2019 but was delayed after original director Danny Boyle left the project and Kari Joji Fankunaga stepped in. The film's April 2020 release date was then pushed back to November 2020 after the pandemic effectively shut down the entire movie theaters industry, and was delayed again to April 2021 when it became clear that theaters weren't opening up anytime soon. Even with the vaccine currently being administered incredibly slowly, it still doesn't seem likely that theaters are going to be operating at anywhere near normal capacity for at least several months. So, the decision to push Bond back once again is sensible, albeit disappointing. It's been a rocky journey for No Time to Die. In addition to Bollywood departure from the film, the production was plagued by accident, including an incident that required star Daniel Caris to undergo ankle surgery and an explosion that damaged the stage at Pinewood Studio and injured a crew member. If the film does manage to open this October, it will be hitting the screens nearly 2 full years after its originally intended release date. Please leave your valuable feedback in comments below and let us know how you like our video. Our goal to introduce you every Hollywood movie and English TV series. Thanks for watching.